The cost of women not participating in the economy is $650 billion a year. And that's a lot more than the pittance that we put in to enhance child care or child tax credit or what paid family leave is. The loss of this she session is greater than our investment.